This is a homecoming story.
But it's very special to be able to come back to Greensboro with this facility, which we're out where we started, you know, 115 years ago, which that's really neat to see.
It was 1903 when J.B. Harrison started making Coca-Cola in Greensboro, but soon after moved to Charlotte. After a century away, the company is still family-owned, and J.B.'s great-grandson Frank has turned dirt into opportunity, building a new facility that will employ more than 300 people in the Triad. The operation has changed a bit over the years. Different packaging, products that would be unrecognizable a century ago, and new ways of moving it all around. But for Jamie Harris, who grew up in Reidsville and now helps run the company, this isn't about a brand so much as it is about an American tradition.
I think everybody has a Coca-Cola story somewhere in their life that is special to them.
But it's something bigger than just a beverage, right? We all have memories of Coca-Cola and stories about when we were young and who we connected with.
I remember everybody has a Coke story, and I remember when I was a young child, and my dad and I, my grandfather and I, we would go down to the local country store where we lived, and you know, we'd go down and put peanuts in a Coke bottle and drink it together.
Now, as his company helps create those memories for a new generation, more than 300 Triad families get jobs as the business comes home after a century out of town. Bob Buckley, Fox 8 News.